Alright guys, we're at Midtown. This is blue, it's not labeled. Merrick's all dressed in blue. Here we go. It's supposed to be a flowy, plenty of switchbacks. Very beautifully sculpted. Great practice for berms. Yeah. Traversing across the mountain here. So across the road back there. And then that's Chain Smoke, which is that sign over there you can see with the red triangle. And Stump is the lift going up there to the side. So that's what we just came off of. And yeah, there's Merrick. Merrick! So yep, we're gonna traverse, go left, skiers left, down the mountain, back towards the village side. Sorry, Main Lodge. And then from Main Lodge, drop in. Definitely cool features out here on the other trails. There you go. A little bit of a sign. Give you some assurance. Down there. downhill bike, for an enduro or cross country bike, it's a fantastic trail. This gradient is really nice. You don't need to pedal very much and you don't need to brake very much. There's Midtown continuing. You see we're tracing back to the main lodge. Pedaling. There's the Gandhi. Just gotta keep that outside foot down. Stay pinned in this loose stuff. Approaching the end. You guys having fun?
Yeah.
Awesome. Enjoy it out there. Here you go. Probably at the park right here.